Brava. I mentioned previously that this opera has a happy ending because most of serious operas, they end like tragedies. Like this one, the French opera Carmen by Bizet. Here, Carmen dies stabbed by her jealous lover, Don José, outside a bullring in Seville, where Escamillo is the toreador. But the first aria Carmen sings at the beginning of the opera is the Habanera. And that one talks about love is a rebellious bird that no one can tame. Carmen, being a tempestuous and beautiful gypsy girl, desired by all men, she likes the challenge. She wants the one that doesn't look at her. Privoisée, c'est bien avec qu'on l'appelle, c'est lui qu'on vient de refuser. Rien n'est fait, mais la soupirière, l'on parle bien, l'autre se tait. L'autre que je préfère, il n'a rien dit, mais il me plaît. Thank you very much. As I told you before, Escamillo, the toreador, which is the bullfighter, is the one that causes Carmen lovers to be jealous. Giorgio will sing the big entrance song or big entrance aria for the toreador.